Hi, I'm Congresswoman Michele Bachmann from Minnesota's 6th Congressional District. I am very sorry that I can't be there in person tonight to honor my very good friend and a man for whom I have tremendous admiration and respect, Mr. David Horowitz. David is an absolute national treasure to all of us. We know him on a few venues. We see him on television, making a great cause and case for liberty and holding on to the freedoms that we cherish here in the United States. We also know him as one of the most prolific authors around. I love getting my hands on a David Horowitz book. It's always a fabulous, quick read, and it's one that motivates people across this country to stand for what we all believe in, which is truth and liberty. And again, another way we know David Horowitz is the valiant way that he travels all over this country to inspire our nation's young people on college campuses. He really is a national treasure. We can't duplicate a man like this. And that's why we've all gathered here this evening to say, David, we absolutely adore you, but we also admire you. And we have tremendous respect for you because you are doing a very hard thing. And you do it so well, you almost make it look easy. And we know that it's not always easy to do what you do. I'm doing my part here in Congress. We just launched a Tea Party caucus, not to be the mouthpiece of the Tea Party. I'm certainly not the mouthpiece of the party, nor is any member of Congress. We don't want to co-opt that group. We don't want to be vouching for them. What we want to do is offer an earpiece and listen to real people all across the country because they have something to say about the fact that we're taxed enough already, that Congress needs to live within its constitutional limitations, and that we shouldn't be spending more than what we take in. That's our little piece of the puzzle. But David, what you have done is so profound for our nation, and I am one American tonight saying thank you for everything you've done for me and for my family. You're an awesome man. I just have great respect for you.